Okay, as you can see, we have a greenhouse here with a bunch of plants. And of course, it's kind of a pain to have to water it every other day, especially if you have a lot of plants like this. So what I decided to do was set a watering stake in a pot, hold it up, put a tube, let it run down the side of the greenhouse, connect it to one of the landscape lines, and set it up on a timer so that every other day the plants get a little bit of water and you just watch them grow.